welcome to my YouTube channel. In case you're new here, my name is Rose. I'm from class. It's been a long day. I wasn't feeling well at the beginning of the day, but at least my morning haikuwa mbaya vile. I went for meds and I'm feeling quite better now. Today's video will be about making earrings using brass. I just wanted to try something new and see how it's going to pop out. I'd like to hear your views about it. Comment, subscribe, and don't forget to share the video. Thank you, and let's get it done. Check it out, guys. Thank you.
Heading to our first design, which will be circular in shape. Ensure that the wires are of the same length to encourage the same diameter of the circle. We need to coil at the end to form the circle. Yes, that's how we do it. The wire is a bit difficult, but at least I can coil it using my pliers and maintain the shape at first. Yes, they're me trying to form the shape. It's a bit tricky, but I'm gonna try it. I'm using that kind of container. Yes, I'm heading to the next one. So we've had both the circles now. They're not so perfect, but I think this is my second time I'm doing this. But I know when you try it out, you can get perfect circles. But for me, they're not really, really perfect. But at least, giving me that shape. Funny thing with time, they just form the shape. Because you'll always try and make the circles right. So they'll just give you the red shape you want. Yes, that's me trying to fix the shape. Yeah. There's some kind of love, baby. Drip, drip. There's the type of love, maybe. Trip, trip, trip. I know you. It's big enough, maybe. Our second design is here. We have the oval. We'll be making the oval shape earring. Pretty simple. Now, this one is a bit simpler because I don't have to fight with my circle. It's just oval and it's giving me the exact design. Ensure you coil right so that at least the hooks can go in well. Yeah. That's me struggling. But at least, okay, let's see. That's me struggling. Come on. Oof. At last, it is okay now, yeah. So the trick here is just ensuring the oval is equal, the first oval is equal to the second oval. Nothing much. Becoming a struggle. It's like you're fighting with the wire, but I'm really, really trying this out. Really, really trying. Well, at last, whoop, the circle, the ovals are there. You're putting on the hooks to ensure that it can go through the air. Yes. I think this is very simple for me, and it doesn't really have to take a lot of time. So it's taking a lot of time because we are dealing with the coiling and all that. It's a very nice design. Very, very nice design. This is our second design. This is one of the most simplest designs that I'm going to show you today. And we just need the straight earrings, coil at the, ensure that they have the same length, coil at the end or, one end, then put the hooks. It's just as simple as that. You can give your earring a design like the first one that is below. You can use the star pendant, or just go plain. I love them plain because they're just simple and official, casual, or anything is just okay. Yeah, I think that's my simplest and best design, because there's really nothing much to do. We be running them out and never make it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna taste it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna face it. But I think that I'm done tripping, I'm tripping. I've been skipping, that's how I control this feeling you keep giving. You keep on hitting it, ooh, oh. Maybe it's your love, it's too good to be true. Baby boy, your love got me tripping on you. You know your love is big enough. Trippin' on you, trippin' on you. My bad, my bad.